Kidiogo presents Genius Insight, Sleep and Aging with Dr. Milan LeBray. There are a couple of ways to look at sleep with regard to aging. There is the issue of what happens with our sleep as we age and sleep in relation to aging. So let's jump in on this episode of Genius Insight and take a look at sleep and aging. As you may remember, we go through four stages of sleep, NREM stages 1 through 3 and REM. These stages are repeated several times during the night. When we're younger, these sleep stages are far more consistent, but as we age, our sleep patterns change for a number of reasons. Within your brain, you have something called a hypothalamus. This is composed of approximately 20,000 cells that form the suprachiasmatic nucleus, or the SCN. The SCN contains several cell types, different peptides and neurotransmitter. The SCN is responsible for controlling your circadian rhythm, which influences things like when you get hungry, release certain hormones, feel alert or sleepy. But as we get older, there can be a deterioration in the function of the SCN. As a result, this may disrupt your circadian rhythm and ultimately your body knowing when to feel tired or alert. Another reason aging impacts sleep can be related to hormonal changes. Oftentimes in aging, there is a change in the production of hormones such as melatonin and cortisol. As we age, the body secretes less melatonin, and stress can significantly impact and increase our cortisol levels. Both can interrupt and affect your quality of sleep. There are several other reasons as we get older, it's harder to sleep, such as we get older, our circadian rhythm starts to shift forward in time. This simply means as we age, we may get tired earlier and wake up earlier. Plus, our sleep cycles change, because older people tend to have more restless nights of sleep because they wake up more often. As a result, older people spend more time in the earlier, lighter stages of sleep and less time in the later, deep sleep stages. Then there's the fact that older adults like to nap. While napping can be beneficial, it can also make it harder to fall asleep at night. Another reason is that as some people age, they may tend to be less active. This inactivity can impact the quality of sleep. Finally, as people age, it is more difficult to adjust to new schedules, so daylight savings, jet lag, and other schedule changes tend to take more recovery time, leaving you, well, staring at the ceiling in the middle of the night. While aging does impact each of us differently, there is one myth we should bust right here. Older people do not require less sleep. It is still important to get between 7 and 8 hours of sleep, regardless of your adult age. Your body needs time to repair, rebuild, and store information and memories throughout the night. So cutting your Z's short will only have a long-term negative consequence on your health and aging process. So if you're experiencing some sleep issues, there are some things you can do. Number one, get more exercise. Not only is exercise good for bones and muscles, but it will improve your sleep. Number two, spend more time outdoors. SCN receives information through the eyes, or more specifically your retina, and sunlight is a powerful cue to help you maintain your circadian rhythm. Number three, don't drink caffeine or eat food at least 4 hours before your bedtime. Number four, keep a regular schedule. Go to bed and wake up at the same time every day. Number five, stay away from bright lights or stimulation before sleep. Read a book, journal, meditate, or do some gentle stretching or light yoga to get your body ready to sleep. And number six, consider taking some magnesium supplements. Research shows that a whopping 75% of Americans do not get the recommended daily amount of magnesium. Studies have shown that only 500 milligrams a day for a period of 8 weeks may help you fall asleep faster and sleep longer. But if you want a dosage that's best for your age, talk to your doctor. As we age, sleep can become a bit more challenging. When we don't sleep, it doesn't just cause a host of mental and physical problems, but it can also cause wrinkles. Sleep deprivation is a pervasive problem. In the United States, more than 70% of adults report that they have an insufficient amount of sleep at least once a month. Another 11% struggle daily with getting an adequate night of sleep. For those 70%, one night a month may not seem like a big deal, but it is. One bad night of sleep can make an adult cell age much more quickly. Okay, so what? It's kind of a big deal because as cells age more quickly, they also have the potential to bring about more serious diseases like heart disease, cancer, multiple sclerosis, and others. But when it comes to the actual aging process, a lack of sleep can age our cells, which shows up on our skin. When this happens, you end up with more wrinkles, permanent creases on your forehead, and possibly dark circles and bags under your eyes. Your skin will look dull and not have the same youthful glow. So if you want a partial secret to the fountain of youth, it's plain old good sleep. Granted, the aging, or shall we say anti-aging process, isn't just about sleep. It also has a lot to do with your nutrition and water intake. But if you're getting less than 7 hours of shut-eye, even just once a month, sleep loss will speed up the aging process, and nobody wants that. As we mentioned earlier, insufficient sleep is defined as less than 7 hours per night. So be sure that you are getting enough sleep, healthy foods, exercise, magnesium, and lots of water throughout your day. But remember to cut your food off 4 hours before bedtime and maybe even the water so you don't end up having a late night trip to the loo. So that's all for this episode of Genius Insight, but before we go, let's review some of the key points. Within your brain, you have something called a hypothalamus. It is composed of approximately 20,000 cells that form the suprachiasmatic nucleus, or the SCN. This SCN controls your circadian rhythms, which influence things like when you get hungry, release certain hormones, feel sleepy, or alert. Older people do not require less sleep. It is still important to get between 7 and 8 hours of sleep regardless of your adult age. Your body needs time to repair, rebuild, and store information and memories throughout the night. Even one bad night of sleep can cause cells to age faster. Cells that age quicker also have the potential to bring about more serious disease like heart disease, cancer, multiple sclerosis, and others. And although everyone is different in their sleep habits and needs, insufficient sleep is defined as less than 7 hours per night. So that's a wrap for this episode. If you're enjoying our content, please like and subscribe so you'll be notified when we share more Genius Insight. See you next time.